Never seen these tracks before. What else is out here?
Yeah, it looks rather ferocious, doesn't it? So even over here...
Never seen these...
Yeah. So I'm guessing I have to trap them with something, right? I want to catch the Yorbo Snoof. But how? Oh. We don't see them eating anything. They're just flying through the air and being crazy.
These are nature's adventuring ropes. I couldn't remember exactly what Yorbo Snoofs like to eat, but I was sure it was in this forest.
Okay, that's a new line. In this forest?
These are nature's adventures.
Not that again. Contemplate the stump. She's sure it's in this forest. So I'm outside the forest. So, does she mean by this forest back here with them? In this area? Crazy friggin' things. Can't get through there. What makes that noise?
Okay.
Oh!
I need to find a way to get those sugar shrooms.
It's stuck in there. Just gonna pull it. Did that accomplish anything?
Oh. Okay. I need to find a way to get those sugar shrooms.
Make the thing stomp on it with...
Okay.
But how am I? Oh, he's gonna stomp it. Woof, woof, woof. Told you, it's a snauzer. It's a miniature giant schnauzer. Oh no, my adventuring rope. Okay, quick, get him. Get him, get him.
Yes! Sugar shrooms!
They only have mildly hallucinogenic properties. Alright, let's go this way, back to this stump, right? I mean, I guess I could do it at the other one, but this is where they all are. And they seem relatively stupid enough that... I have my rope. If I put the bananas back, will I get my rope back? So maybe we need to get nature's adventuring rope. Which is... where?
I couldn't remember exactly what Yarble Snoof...
Wasn't the rope over here or something? Oh, here it is.
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
All right, I don't know how to get the rope back. Need it? Is that your way of being all stealthy? What the hell? Okay. Oh, I have more sugar. Okay. Can I run over there while it does this? Yes, this is the time where I do this.
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
I get the axe! Good God. Wait, it's still not there, is it? Damn it. Okay. Okay, just do the axe. Thank you.
This should give me the link I need.
That's what she said. Yep, you're back over there. That's great.
That won't work.
Oh, I gotta put it on the tree, right? On this tree? On this tree. Where do I put it?
Nope. Moon, meet logic.
What tree? Since I don't see an option with this tree. Do I have to hang it from the same tree I got it from? Maybe I do need to put it back there at the other spot? That was just to bait them? don't see an option with that tree.
I don't think so.
Are you okay? Okay, maybe I need to go back to my original spot. Will they come all the way over there? Because there's no tree to hang it from. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Wait, it's this way, isn't it? No. No, it's more this way. Get out of my way, stupid trees. You are useless. I cannot hang nature's rope from you. Here it is. Dun-dun. Dun-dun. Let's hope they come over here.
And now we wait and hide. Got you.
Got something.
Now, just hop into my hood and we'll be on our way.
Wait, who the hell's there with you?
What are you doing in there? I can help.
Are you an Ochaka tribes person? Oh, look at the eye in the
middle.
You
got yourself into this mess, not me. I was just catching Yarble Snoops. Yeah, yeah, I'll get you down. I'll just shoot you down instead of using my hatchet.
Huh. Afanada!
Almost. Almost.
Doom is coming!
Shrekky!
Shrekky! Shrekky.
Shrekky? Wait. Dragon? Ochaka.
Ochaka.
You know Ochaka? Ochaka.
What about the Shrekky?
The Shrekky. Shrekky Mocha Ochaka. Tatsuke Mocha Shrekky.
Doom? Oh, I had to choose one or the other. Ouch. So there was a dragon back there. I thought that was her
a
childhood hallucination.
It's just a Shrekky. Dragons are great.
Uh-oh. Here comes Tom Kenny. Mr. Fancy Cakes. Look at those teethies.
Fancy Cakes.
She knows Fancy Cakes.
Shrekky! Stalama!
Stalama. I'm not controlling this, by the way. They're like, what the hell? Oh, now I'm controlling this. I gotta break out of this cycle. How do I get out? What do I do? I gotta get over that log. May catch up when I go into inventory? Wait, wait, something about that.
No.
Wait, how do we... We put it there. We put the shrooms there. Unfortunately, can't go back because they're back there. I guess Dragon wants a meal.
I don't know. Meet logic.
Schnauzer's incoming. Oh yeah, it wasn't the shrooms, it was the bananas. Now I can get out. I'm assuming that's what's gonna happen. I wanna jump up there too. Phew! So where is she? Oh, she's running behind. Should I help her?
I don't think so.
I don't think so. She's not going back out. Is that it then? We're done?
I don't think so.
Yeah, we're done here then. So we just leave? Why is she chasing them? Wait. I can't leave. What are we gonna do with this? Chop it down? Guess so. S to chop! Hassan chop! That will halt thy flight. Or maybe not. Oh, it's gonna halt something. Uh-oh. Give me your hand! It's stuck under something weird.
Bota! Bota!
Bota!
Bota!
Get
oh,
your...
Right. Shoot!
Get
oh,
your,
yeah.
Thingy.
Okay. I can do this. I can do this. I can't do this.
Oh, Stalama! Bota!
Stalama!
Come on.
Afanata!
Afanata!
Almost there.
Afanata! I'm going. Whoa! Yay! Uh-oh. What do you call those things again? We call them dragons. Oh, he just wants those? Yummy. Are those the sugar shrimps?
That was amazing. We just defeated a twirling gaggle of Yarbles, the most menacing dragon I have ever seen. Well, it was the first dragon I've ever seen, but we did it. I can't believe I had to use Achaka's bow. Are we dueling archers now? I don't want to duel you. I just think you're much better than me. But we can be super friendly archers. I didn't think I could make the shot. I've never been able to make the shot, but you believed, and then I did. And then you threw the rope, and then did it. This is the best adventure ever, and I'm still gonna get my Wetzel Wolf Scout patch, and now I have a new best friend, and this is the best!
That was the longest little...
Oh, sorry.
...thing ever.
I get a bit excited when it comes to adventure.
She doesn't know a word what you said.
I'm Queen Gwendolyn, granddaughter of King Graham the Brave.
Oh, she's pretty.
Baskia. Achaka. Grand.
Grand.
Oh, Achaka was your grandfather.
Taskia.
Well, my grandfather gave this to me. But without Achaka, I wouldn't be here. It belongs to you.
You're right, because Graham wouldn't have lived. Maybe.
Really?
Afanata.
Afanata. Aw.
I hope we adventure again soon, Taskia. Maybe with less Shrekies.
Shrekies, that's what the name.
Shrekie!
No, it's fine. I don't think it meant to cause any harm. It's not even the same dragon. See? It's just hungry.
Yeah, because as you remember, the dragon killed her father. But he did shoot an arrow through its eye. Oh, he got its eye. Oh, yeah, see? Peace. Peace and love. Uh-huh.
A pet dragon.
Cool. How to tame your dragon with sugar shrooms. Oh, wow. This is like less than an hour, I think. Because I'm going to cut out some of my wandering around looking for... What couldn't I find? I couldn't figure out how to chop the bush down and get the leaves I needed. Or if, you know, I didn't even know what it was I needed. That was the only part I really got stuck on. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. If they make more King's Quest games with this new character, the granddaughter here, I'll be playing it. Thanks so much for watching. I'm going to let the credits roll out. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play.